What is mapping? Well, in the world of video games, it's the process of creating maps. And here I am sitting in my man cave using the editor entitled Radiant. I am creating a map for the game Return to Castle Wolfenstein, abbreviated RtCW. This game has been around since 2001, so it's quite old. But it's a classic computer game, and I enjoy mapping for this game because it's so good. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.